VITooLs is a new learning technology that simulates real-world scenarios from the learner's point of view to help them grasp complex concepts and practices. Focusing initially on pharmacology, VITooLs is using various datasets to simulate clinical scenarios, such as physiological reactions to drugs. Led by Dr. Rima Cachetta and Associate Professor Lisa T, development of VITooLs is a multidisciplinary collaboration between Curtin Medical School and the Faculty of Humanities, with assistance from staff and students in the Faculty of Science and Engineering and supported by Optus and the Curtin Hive. VITooLs addresses several challenges, including the ever-increasing medical knowledge that students must acquire, the cost of consumables, and the decreasing availability of laboratory time and resources. The virtual lesson offers students more opportunities for practical learning, and the technology enables teachers to scaffold learning with knowledge and skills from different areas of the course. The platform also offers an effective online learning experience for geographically remote students. Furthermore, VITooLs can accommodate variations in professional practice, learning styles, and individual learner characteristics, such as left-handedness. Because of flexible resources currently not available, VITooLs will be useful for education providers, organisations that retrain and upskill practitioners, and health practitioners looking to help patients understand their medical conditions and treatment options.